بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear respected brothers and sisters and dear viewers of Imam Hussein TV, we're here the 8th night, the night of Al-Qasim ibn al-Hasan alayhi salam, and you can see behind me a huge mawkib has walked from Shari' Qiblat al-Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam all the way to Abu al-Fadl to go through Bayn al-Haramain. We are here with the esteemed Sayyid right here, who's going to tell us a bit more about what they're doing here tonight. Salamu alaykum Sayyidina.
Alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullah.
Shon al-ahwal?
Allah yahfadhkum. مسددين ان شاء الله وماجورين
الله يتقبل منا ومنكم سيدنا
جميعا ان شاء الله صالح الاعمال
شنو هيئتكم ايش تسوون
وياك خادم هيئه بطله كربلاء سيد رضا الموسوي هيئه بطله كربلاء تاسست بعد السقوط مباشره الحمد لله شكر موفقين ان شاء الله جميعا عندنا 10 ايام طبخ يوميا مجلس صباحي زائد الريوق عندنا لفات كباب
Now the Sayyid here is saying that they were established straight after the fall of the regime of Saddam Hussein, and look how big the hay'ah is. They're carrying this beautiful gubba and Al-Qasim ibn al-Hasan as tashabih. My dear brothers and sisters, stay tuned with us. We will show you more of Karbala and the 10th of Muharram, inshallah. Your brother Minhal al-Khafaji, assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.
I've never felt so true, and I know you hear me calling to you, Hussein. I'll come crawling. Please accept me. I'm longing to see your holy shrine. I long to be in Karbala. Shed tears for you with a Zahra. Welcome me to your land so my heart can feel at home.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear brothers and sisters and dear viewers. You can see here behind me is a traditional mawkib, a hay'ah for a dat that come into Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas and Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam for the muwasa'. To give their condolences to Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas on the night of Al-Qasim. And tonight we're going to speak to the spokesperson of the hay'ah. Assalamu alaykum.
Alaykum as-salam. Hay'at mawkib al-Safarin fi Karbala al-Muqaddasa.
Hay'atum ايش قد صار لها هنا بكربلاء؟
هاي تقريبا فوق ال 100 سنة، 130 100 وكسور، فوق ال 100 سنة هاي الهيئة.
يعني أباً عن جد؟
عن جد من واحد لواحد تسلمها. هاي الله يخليك.
My dear brothers and sisters, he says that this hay has been here for over 100 years. From their father, from his father, they've all gathered together and grew up together to serve Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam. MashaAllah, mahmallah waldeikum ammi, mahmallah waldeikum, majoreen, majoreen. So my dear brothers and sisters, you see these hay'at right here, these raddat for the muwasa' to give their condolences to Imam al-Mahdi ajalallah ta'ala farajahu sharif. And you can see them behind me, the sada al-kiram, your brother Minhal al-Khafaji. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Cannot survive, please accept me. I'm longing to see your holy shrine. I long to be in care.
My dear brothers and sisters, there was one thing that one of the Sada pointed towards, which was very important. My dear brothers and sisters, there was one thing that was pointed out towards me by one of the Sada who was there in the mawkib, and which was that had it not been for Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam, had it not been for the sacrifice of Karbala on the 10th of Muharram, that none of this would have happened, none of these gatherings, nothing of this sort would have happened had it not been for Karbala, and had it not been for the day of Ashura. So this here, the message of Imam al-Hussein here that we're trying to show you here in Karbala, it's that it's not just the message that a man got killed 1,400 years ago. It's a man who stood for this. It's a man who stood so that millions upon millions can come here to Karbala every single year to commemorate the martyrdom and to show bravery, and for them to stand and say, if Hussein was brave with 72, I have thousands around me to go and free my country and free other oppressed people. Thank you so much, my dear brothers and sisters. Your dear brother Minhal Khatafa Haji in Karbala. Assalamu
alaikum. Ignited by your love and your anguish and your pain. And I know you won't forget me and your life.